But yeah, that's trash. I've been waiting for this a real long time now. I don't really remember how long at this point. The game has been in development for a while and I'm real excited to try this. Finally. From what I've heard so far, it's apparently quite good just from this demo. Split screen! Oh shit. Yeah, I'm into that. Wait, second screen? Yo, this is actually kick-ass. Split screen with two monitors, that's amazing. Except it messed up my OBS capture. Character creation. Also, I remember when I first saw articles about this game all the years ago. For some reason, it reminded me of Lisa the Painful. And I guess the only similarities is that it's a post-apocalyptic, brutal, pixely game. Melee con occultism. Communicate with the flesh. That sounds cool. Maybe I'll go like occultism on strength and it'll be like a spellblade. That could be cool. Cyberpunk spellblade. Citizenship revoked. We are set to inform you that you are unfit to live among us. Haha, Moogus. Do not enter this place again. Do not reproduce. Didn't he just tell me I'm free to do whatever? If you break any of these rules, you will be terminated. Ah. Wait. Armor is not visible, that's a bit disappointing. There weren't that many customization options, so I expected at least I'll see equipment, but looks like not. Organic lubricant. Excuse me. F to puke. Shit. No, it's puke. What's wrong? It's the other end. Oh, so. Okay, left click to just hit. Right click to shoot. To aim. That's actually pretty nice. Ooh, neat. Also, it's like invisibility, but temporary. And I get to see where the enemies are looking. Neat. This controller any good in this? Because it looks like it might be fun to play with a controller. Okay, plug and play just works fine. Yeah, this is actually okay. I'm a keyboard guy though. Oh wait. Somehow I completely ignored that thing. The flesh kraken. Okay, I had occultism, so I should be able to talk to it, I guess. Fuck. That's not a nice introduction. So, what do you do all day? I just want friends. You know, I don't know about you, but I find the flesh kraken kinda cute, actually, now that you see it in motion. With his shiny eye and stuff. I need one to follow me as a pet. I think actually that's what animalist skill is for. Oh, I don't even need to really ready my weapon much if I'm going to fight. I can just hit anyway, that's convenient. Okay, hit meat to heal. Alright. No vegetarians, I guess. In this game. Okay, it's kinda brutal. Got to learn the combat properly. Especially if I want to use melee. Or range might be actually the thing for me, I don't know. That's the thing, like, when creating a character in the game. You have to get a bunch of stats already, but just have no clue what the game will be like. What skills will be useful, which ones will not. Because I actually really like playing range classes in top-down games. That's somehow why you like melee and FPS games. It's kind of odd. Oh, wait. Alright, guns have ammo. It's not unlimited. Oh boy. That's gonna be fun. Oh, and this is a Fallout-like. Traveling between zones. Demo, demo, demo. Wait. I guess these are the zones I cannot go to. Oh, oh! Bye bye! I can't use consumables in combat. Damn, this is a tricky but fun. Brains. Can't have enough of those. So far I like the sense of humor in this. It's pretty stupid but it fits. I guess if I wanted I could be just an asshole and kill the friendlies and steal their stuff. That must be a viable playstyle in this. Just I don't really want to do it. For my first run at least. The flesh provides. Yeah, this game feels very heavy metal. sure, something's coming up. I'll take it. It's kind of nice that this game is like straight up just hand-holding me and leading me to a place, but I still get directions and stuff and I can just figure stuff out myself, more or less, like where I want to go, who I want to help and stuff. Feels very natural, I guess. Okay, so that's just respect stuff. I'll change my appearance. Guess it's need to have that option. Already more than Cyberpunk 2077 offers. God damn, like, how come that game didn't even have a barber shop or anything? That's like basic stuff for that kind of game. Med ingredients. Oh. This looks like what we need, maybe. Looks like a cyborg. Powered by vomit. Amazing. Oh, this guy also wants to make friends. Perfect. Flesh cracker and friends. Bandana. Oh, this one shows. Neat. So maybe just this armor. Combat vest, maybe some under my shirt or something, maybe other stuff does show. I guess we'll play and see. Oh, hello. Who that? Hey, old man. Fucking sun god. Yes. It's like, I know it's not a reference to the Lithuanian meme, but I'll take it as one because goddamn, what a coincidence, naked dude talking about the sun.
Ta kur jūs savo rūbus palikot? Taigi sušalsit.
Man karšta.
Karšta?
Taip. Saulės sūnus.
Saulės sūnus.
Va, quattro atvyko.
What do I pick? Do I let the Kraken eat the robot? I don't like robots. So, I guess. And I guess I can hear this thing because I'm infected with whatever, and I guess that's what turns. What makes the flesh? People who get infected just turn to flesh monsters? That would make sense, I guess. It's for science or whatever. At least I've got consent. That looks like a mine. Oh. Stepping close, it also activates it. Got it. Oh fuck. Okay, do a couple of quick jabs. Whew, that was close. I didn't expect to do a stealth character, but it appears really well with melee. So why not? Oh, that's a shotgun! Oh shit, oh fuck. I don't know if that's just the beginning of the game, but so far pretty much every encounter feels quite intense, which is quite cool, actually. It's nothing like too insane, like it's still doable, but gotta be careful. Okay, two humans, that's tough. Any other path I could go? All of them require me to fight. Unless I could sneak past? Oh jeez. I don't know how good of an idea this is, I'll make a hard save. And that's a lot of dudes. There's the shotgun. That's a terrible amount of dudes. Okay, I only aggroed one. I wonder if there's any difference between bladed weapons and blunt weapons. I guess the speed. I think I actually prefer the speedy bladed weapon. I might want to get more meat. Okay, that's the other quest. Now to get out of here. I guess I'll just retrace my steps. The AI doesn't seem to be very clever when it comes to their missing friends. Yeah, this stealth is kind of cool. I'm usually terrible at stealth, but this is nice. I guess it works a bit better for me than a top-down thing. Is there music in this? I actually haven't noticed any music. Is that because my volume is low? Maybe just very minimal on the sounds. But I mean, silence sometimes works the best. It would like, feel so much different if it was just some dubstep blasting. I don't know, it might be demo, but feels quite polished for me. I have no complaints so far. It feels nice to play, like, the game mechanics themselves are nice, and technically seems nice. I'm not encountering bugs or anything. That's quite a rarity these days. It's been quite a while since I played like a good old-fashioned demo like that. I remember I would get some demo discs from magazines back in the day, but I did kind of stop being a thing, but now it's coming back into fashion. I guess that's nice. Being able to try things before buying them. I aspire to be a game dev myself, and I think about make some games, and one of the games I really want to make is like kind of action-based Diablo-like, where you also like walk with WSD and like you have to dodge and you have to shoot, but it's still like fantasy thing, dark fantasy. But I guess like mechanically, this is quite a lot like what I want to make. And visually as well, kind of. It's also like retro looking. So, really cool concept. Well, oh, this is just mind, like thoughts. I can equip thoughts. Disco Elysium style, kind of. This is like sort of perk like, wait, I equip this, but naked man is forever. Just scarred for life. Oh no. I'm loving this. I could just like end this guy right here. But I don't want it because I like him. I just have nice associations. However weird that might sound. Yeah, once I tried singing like Lemmy from Motorhead, that was something. I probably shouldn't do that again. Oh. I'm a meat blob. This is wonderful. Whoa. Wow. That's all I can see. This looks amazing. Bleeding head oracle. Yeah, let's equip that sword. Wait. I had a spell and didn't even realize. Wait, can I only have one? It doesn't look like I can equip everything. It's kind of difficult to tell which ones I can equip, which ones not. Guess that's the only complaint. I have to actually try to click on them. Do I have charges? What's going on here? I did two shots and now what? Okay, that's the end of the demo. You earn some rest. I could continue playing, but yeah, I'm kind of short on time. But I really enjoyed it. I guess it would definitely be interesting to try different builds and stuff. Some maybe more gun focused, or maybe it's an animalist build. Didn't quite get much use out of the social skills just yet. Maybe there's more use for it and I could just explore more, but for what it is, like an early demo thing, like it seems great. Like, all my expectations were met pretty much. Feels very fluid to play. The setting is great, the story seems pretty intriguing so far. And all of this looks like it could be like some metal album cover, which is a huge plus for me. Yeah, I guess, and that's about it. And yeah, I've been recording this and I've been streaming this on my Discord server, so if you want to see more of this kind of more just chill streams, you are welcome to join the server. Just saying. Wink, wink.